Stella, today prosecutors made objection after objection while Dr. Lawrence D'Antonio took the stand. D'Antonio was hired by McNeice's mother to essentially watch over him during portions of his adult life.